Let's have a level lookout throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Found the train tracks. Sort of.
Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern.
Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, maybe.
We're not on a first aid basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you make it yourself. But, you did.
What do you mean?
Should have packed my machete. Little help?
No problem.
Go ahead. Got it. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Where's Sam?
Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can sort it out.
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Good act as a decoy. Draw some fire away from us. Throw himself on a grenade and save us all.
A detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
One piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me, is all.
Well, don't give her a reason to.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, man. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
First order. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Shit! Oh. Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Oh,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though.
Don't mind me.
Sorry.
Leave the rope to me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the trench.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these...
Hey, sir.
Sane.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead
Shit.
And just...
She said she was cool! No!
down the side! Time for the nade!
Shit!
No way I'm letting anyone from shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. First.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Necessary. Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
Gods, balls, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here!
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good! It's buckling! Jesus!
Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard herself talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Sultan must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Here. You can use it to get up that wall.
Let me help.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah. Tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
What? Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. Through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you been knocked?
Oh shit, sorry.
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam? Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
will bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying. As in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
Call me man.
I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, he can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety is off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Hmm?
Peter, I hit something. Go look and make sure. I'm on it. What was it?
Nothing.
Safety's off.
Talk to me! You find anything?
No! Nothing!
What the-
Shotgun! What? Boxes. Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Lost the target!
Pull it out. I'll keep watch up here.
Thank you.
bring down that chopper! Chloe! You find any explosives anywhere? Something?
Drive them into the open!
You need to move! Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Explosives! We got a plan B here!
We can't let Orca get away!
There's gotta be something we can do! Tusk! I'll try and draw their fire!
Have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cat.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame, but we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
He'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.